Hey, Van Halen, here we go. Hard Week. People, good on you. Welcome everybody again. Saturday night we want to rock it out somewhere midway. I'm gonna just slow it down a little with some a little bit of bluesy stuff. Yeah, good stuff. Yeah, very good start. I'm not great at doing Van Halen, but the big salute there, fantastic. So I tried to sort of knock out a little bit today, but I've got to work on the old David Lee Roth vocals there. Yeah, babe, please don't go. We'll have a go at that. We'll have a go at that tonight. Hey, die. High beat, you'll be one. You are. Yes. Here we go. Before I start losing my way again. Yeah, shout out your request, people. And we'll knock it out Got me Roto Girl, like a t-shirt on tonight, so we're going to knock out a couple of those songs. Yeah. And the first one is Follow Me.
Thank you.
verse. Spinning me out. Good stuff. Good choices there. Here we go. Here's one for Ray. Yes. Hi, Wendy. How you doing there? Pull a seat up. It's good to see you, Christian. It's been a long time. It'd be good that you come back to the old towns at some stage and get the old larynx out. Would be really good. Right Ass Blues. Here we go. Again, shout out your requests. If I don't get them out, remind me. Okay. Hopefully I don't burn out in the old voice before my fingers. Here we go. Yay. Everyone's allowed to dance tonight, people.
Well, at the back of the roadhouse, I got some on the lows. Well, at the back of the roadhouse, I got some on the lows. That's where the people tend to go down slow. Let it roll.
With me, maybe there's an invite there. Okay. Oh, Sonia, you're picking songs that I haven't really practiced, but I can mess one up for you tonight. AC/DC. Oh, God help me. I only just made that one. Good on you, Sonia. Like I said the other week there, I'm not a robot, so I'm just... I hadn't played it for a while. Yes, Gary Moore. Let's do some Gary Moore. Because it's that type of night, so... let's have a look. Let me see. Here's a little bit of Gary Moore with a bit of slide. Yay. There's a little song called Moving On. After a quick little drink, he poos. Thank you, everybody, for connecting in again. And, yeah, keep them coming. Let's see how far we can go with the rock stuff. Oh, nice curry. Here we go. Gary Moore! Deep Purple, I am going to... I'll do Highway Star, but I'll do my bestest with the lead there. That's the guy's on fire. Richie Blackmore in his day was just awesome. Yes, Lee, you need smacking badly for even bringing that ABBA up there, especially around Sue. And she'll start stirring things up. And if I don't smack you, probably, I think Sonia will. So, Sonia or Stacey, anyway. There we go. Highway Star. Yes, yes, Mac Lee. Smack him hard. He's naughty. I hope you're having a great Saturday night. I hope you're having a couple of quiet ones and a couple more. All right. Right, you tell us. curse on you, smack him. What do you want the bloody Santuzzi's for? What do you want, Ray? If I reckon you're smoking the wrong cigarettes, I think. he's going to come back on me on that one. All right, good stuff. Philby, good on you, Lee. So tonight I will I'll knock out, when we go through the slower bluesy stuff. Oh, David, I did promise you a little while ago that I would get that one. I'm still struggling with that one at the moment, but I am determined to do that song. What a great song. And considering one of our masters who's passed away. Bear with me on that one. I'm not. Never say never. All right, here we go. Choo! He's trying to backflip there a little bit on his selection of Shantuzzi's. Yes. Good on you, Ray. All right. Like I said, I'm gonna knock out a little bit of Gary Moore midway through, and I'll do the loner. I'm gonna do the still got the blues, and we'll see how we go. Yes. Yep. Go on. Have another bourbon there, young fellow. You deserve it. Good on you for hanging around there. Walking in the shadows of blues. Who's that? Is that a Gary Moore number? All right. So what else have we got here? So keep them coming, people. Hurt so good. That sort of verges on the edge of commercial. But Sonia's a good sort. Yeah, that's the way. Blue Highway, now you're talking. Yeah. I'll do Hurt So Good, Blue Highway. Keep them coming, people. That's good. You drive it. I'll play it. I'll try anyway. All right, John Cougar. That's good, Ray. You must have paid your bills. George Thorogood. Yeah. Here we go. you up on the blue highway. The blue highway. We're always alone. People don't pick you up on the blue highway. The blue highway. You travel alone. Come on, everybody. To Ray Ray. Oh, let's get some swag on. I thought I'd played ABBA or something, and yous all went off to do the dishes, or you know, clean the horse trough out or something. Who knows? It went quiet there for a while. That's the way. I'm ever going to see your faces again, hopefully. I'm still working on the black and blue there, young Len. Yeah, we can do that. One for Daz. Rock and roll. All right. Quick little drink before I do that one, though. while I hang around with the, just remind me about the No Way, blip, 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 blip song up to the end. All right, I'll play that at the end, all right, so. Yes. We definitely need some Thin Lizzy, Ray. Lots of Thin Lizzy. Okay. Thin Lizzy next. Here's a little bit of Thin Lizzy, a little bit of Jailbreak. All right.
Somewhere in this town, see me and the boys, we don't like it. Slim hit him down. High low, looking right to left. you see us coming, I think it's best. Wait, do you hear what I say? Under my breath. Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak.
Shadows.
Tonight's gonna be a trouble. Some of us won't survive. See, me and the boys, we don't like it. But now they're alive. Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak.
Welcome to all the lurkers are out there. The people are hanging around in the background. Get on there and say hello. Here we go. Shooting Star. Good choice, Glenn. You're a bloody good sort, you are. Have a little chuckle there. Shooting Star. Yay. Bad Boy for Love. Okay.
Johnny was a schoolboy, played his first Beatles song. Love me do, I think it was in there, it didn't take him long. Got himself a guitar, he used to play every night. He's in rock and roll album and everything's alright. Don't you know? Johnny, hey mama, mama, I'm going away. Gonna hit the big time, gonna be a big star someday on the internet. Gotta run through the door, two drop in his eyes. Johnny, cry, don't cry, mama. smile and wave goodbye. Don't you know?
Don't you know that you are a shooting star? Don't you know? As long as you are a shooting star. Johnny need a reckon when I'm feeling number one. Suddenly everybody wanna hear him sing a song. Watching the world go by, surprised it goes so fast. Johnny looked around and said, hey, made the big time at last. Don't you know? As long as you were, yeah, I should have
as me. Okay, that's good. Bad Boy for Love. Here we go. Rose tattoo. Let's do it. Oh, Johnny, you're making me laugh. Good stories, good stories. Here we go. Let me sort of continue on there. Ray, yeah, Bullfrog Blues. I am going to take a little break in a little while and do the usual things that we do in breaks. Very quick one. Let's do Bullfrog Blues. I'll do Blue on Black, and I'll just remind me about Bullfrog Blues in a little while, okay? Kenny Wayne. Welcome, Diane, again. Alone, skin, people. Just got to do a quick one. I'll be back in a very, very short while, okay? And then I'm going to sort of do some quick little bit of slow blues and stuff like that that people have been requesting. So, yes, hang around, people. And, yeah, Lee, get on your drums there, fella. I'm going to be doing the loner and still got the blues for you. So, yeah. Let your street hear it, okay? Here we go. Hopefully I've got this right song here. Here we go. Here's one for Lee while he's... I'm going to do a bit of the loner, so we're just going to do a couple of slower bluesy numbers for a while. Got one bad company number, and I'm going to start off with this one. Yay. The loner. Two Gary Moore numbers. Okay. Hey, Lynn. Yo. 20 years ago, Lee. Who's counting anyway? Good stuff. And I hope you got your drums going there, fella. And turn up loud and you're bugging the crap out of your neighbours. That's the way. That's where we should do it. Okay, here's another Gary Moore number. Yeah, yes. Hello, Carol. How you doing there? Oh well, let's play a little bit of blues for you, and you're in a good circle at the moment. So yeah, done about Little Wing there, David. I've still got a bit of Whitesnake coming up. You take care, Carol. Here's a little bit of Still Got the Blues for you. Here we go. But I found out the hard way, the surprise you have to pay. And I found the love was no friend of mine. I should have known time after time. So easy to fall in love again, but I found out the hard way to roll the leads to pain. And I found the love was more than just a game you played to win, but you lose. go. Here's a song that me and Johnny's been, we're hoping to maybe do some recording between us. Distant recording, he's there and I'm here and beautiful. Here's a little number called Ready for Love. We're going to speed it up after this, I think. Hanging on this rocky road, I wonder where my life is leading. On the way to the bitter end, wondering why I'm wrong the way, why that keeps the love living. You should know how it feels, my friends. Ooh, I want you to stay. Yeah. Ooh, my feet again, better things about to happen. All my dues are surely paid. Many miles and many tears, and times are hard and barely changing. You should know that I'm not afraid. We got a little bit of Layla. Okay. Good stuff, yes. Right, we're out of the blues, people. The slower stuff, anyway. Here we go. Full version of Layla. And then I'm going to do a... what was the song that Ray Ray wanted? I'm not going to worry too much. I'll do a little bit of ZZ Top for Uncle Ray Ray. But keep them coming, people. And we'll keep on smashing it out for a while. Good to have yous all around my place, or me at your place. That's with all this. I'm working on Crossroads. I won't knock that one out quite yet. Here we go.
Here we go.
that's a song I'd like to do further on up the road. We'll get there. Yes. I can imagine the loud volume coming out of coming from Sonia's front porch. Good stuff. And that's what we like about this. Good when we get that change of weather and we can all go outside, howl, and we can howl at the moon. Whether you got clothes on or not, that's up to you. Too much information, I think. Hopefully Ray Ray ain't doing it. He'll scare the neighbours in his undies somehow. Again, too much info. Here we go. Bondi Cigars. Yeah. Third Ave. Okay, we're down to the last couple of numbers again, people, so I can have a bit of time off. You're warming out again. I hope you're all keeping good, especially you, Carol. If it was a bad day today, then hopefully tomorrow's going to be a better one. So here we go. Just going back on my memory, and I do have a little bit of a memory. Cheers to yous all. Yeah, it's a good time. Well, I'm going to do a little bit of Bullfrog Blues. Yes, here we go. And shout them out. If I haven't played your songs from before, oh, yes, go, Christopher. You're a bit late, fella. I'm down to my last couple of numbers, but I hope you're having is it maybe morning there? I hope it's a good one for you. Yes, thank you. Thank you so much for hanging in there with me. But here we go. I've got some ZZ Top sort of coming up, but I'll do Bullfrog Blues. I think was it I'm Ever Going to See Your Face Again. That'll be good for Christopher. Remember the good old angel stuff. Yay! I'll try and sort of go through some of those songs, Ray, that you've put forward. Ah, here we go. Bullfrog. This is programmed from a bit of a live version of this one. So, oh yes, that's the way. Yeah, knock out your requests. We're in extra time now, so whatever. As long as there's no ABBA, that's the main thing. All right. Woo! With them bullfrogs on your mind. Did you ever wake up with them bullfrogs on your mind? You see them laughing, laughing just to keep from crying. Did you ever wake up with that bullfrog on your mind? Did you ever wake up with that bullfrog on your mind? Oh yeah, when you sit there laughing, laughing just to keep from crying. Grandma and two. Well, now I know I got the bullfrog blues. Here we go. Okay, Uncle Ray Ray, let's do that one, shall we? Again. Sweet Child. Then I'm going to do, I'll do Sonia's song, and then that's me. Thank you, everyone. I hope you're going to have a great night. Tomorrow, if you're into some Suki Lala stuff, so I'm going to be playing, it's Suki Lala hour tomorrow. And I've got some great photos that's been sent to me. Some of the old bands, the Dukes is in particular. So I'm gonna, and that is dedicated to all our legendary, fantastic people who were playing instruments in the early days that I just used to watch, like Sonia's dad. Top stuff. Here we go. Sweet Child of Mine. There we go. You have a great night. Here we go. She can't stop. That's me. I have to go for good reasons. All right. Thank you so much, everybody. Don't forget, tomorrow, Suki Lala Rao. Thank you, Sonia. All the stuff you do in the background is fantastic. You and Daz, bloody good. You're bloody both good eggs. And everyone else there, thank you, everyone. Suzanne for supplying me with good choices. And don't forget about Wednesday night. We're hoping it's still in the sort of planning stages, but me and George should be knocking out some good tunes. So be there and get your families. Spread the love. Tell everyone about a beautiful Joy's voice. Get on to it. Wednesday night. Thank you so much. Bye. Thank you. Catch you soon.